You know, Dan's a guy that the moment he came to Ushin Couture, you saw his fire right away. I mean, he mixed it in right with the top guys. He helped us out a lot with Gray Maynard's training camp. So right away, we knew the kid had it.
Oh, and a nice takedown here.
He has good striking. His wrestling and his top game jiu-jitsu is unreal. He can get off his back when he needs to. He uses his back jiu-jitsu to reverse guys to get on top. And his level changes into his wrestling, man. The guy chains it all together. He's one of the better MMA guys in the room by far.